Well, Mike, just describe this night here at Sun Devil Stadium that ended with 5 touchdowns as you lead your team to a Pac-12 South win.
Yeah, just another complete victory. Offensive line did a great job. Early in the game, defense stepped up huge. Special teams was huge. And it's fun to be a quarterback when your offensive line is protected and run the ball well.
And how fun is it to be a quarterback when 4 different wide receivers catch touchdowns from you?
Absolutely. Yeah, like I said, I mean, offensive line played a great job. We practiced our tails off this week, and it really shows out here on Saturday night.
When you're on the bench and you've got the headsets on, you're working on things, and all of a sudden the defense gets a turnover and another turnover and a sack, what do you think about that?
You know, all I think about is we practiced those situations. Been there before in practice, in the bubble. I know what the call is going to be. Offensive line sets a message, and we just play with the pissed off mentality.
And it's never perfect, so what do you guys have to clean up this week as you head to Utah for next week?
Yeah, personally, I mean, you can't throw an interception in a game like this. Pac-12 games, specifically in the South Conference, you know, one little mistake can make a difference in the game. But we got to focus on fundamentals and just go back to work.
Great job tonight, Mike.
Thank you very much. Go Devils.